गुड आफ्टरनून क्लास थ्री, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल विल बी डूइंग गुड इन योर होम. सो क्लास थ्री, वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड अप टू चैप्टर नंबर 17, है ना? सेलिब्रेटिंग फेस्टिवल्स वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड, एक्सरसाइज, क्वेश्चन आंसर, एवरीथिंग इज कम्प्लीटेड. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 18, कीपिंग हेल्दी एंड फिट. ऑल्दो आई हैव कम्प्लीटेड दिस चैप्टर इन योर वीडियो, इन द लाइव क्लासेस, है ना? Very nicely we have completed this chapter and you people also very nicely understand the chapter. But I am again repeating as a revision, you can say, this chapter in the video class. So first I want to show you some video, one video related to this chapter. First see the video, then we will start the class, okay?
Hello there! How to keep fit and healthy? Let me tell you. Wake up early in the morning. Exercise to keep the body fit. Eat a healthy breakfast. Go to school on time. Always eat lunch on time. Play outdoor games in the evening. Eat your dinner early. Sleep early to wake up early in the morning. Oh, it's time to sleep now. Good night. Children, it's time to learn again. Food gives us energy to do. So, eat healthy food. Drink 2 glasses of milk every day. Eat fresh fruits and vegetables. Wash fruits before eating. Chew food properly. Drink lots of water. Do not eat too much of snacks. Do not talk with food in your mouth. Do not waste food. Parents know what is healthy for you, so listen to them. A good sleep gives us rest. Sleep for at least 8 hours every night. Sleep early to get up early. Exercise and play every day to keep fit and healthy. Can you tell me which of these is healthy food? Yes, you are right. Who looks fit and healthy? Yes, yes, this boy is fit and healthy.
Welcome back student. So how's the video? Nice na? In the video you have seen what we have to do to keep ourselves healthy and fit, what we have to eat, everything in the video it is given, okay? So in this chapter we have learned about keeping healthy and fit ourselves. Hum apne aap ko kaise fit rakh sakte hain, healthy rakh sakte hain. Some important good habits were given, okay? So we should have to follow some good rules to keep our body, keep our health good and hygiene. Hygiene का मतलब होता है साफ सुथरा रहना, अपने आसपास सफाई मेंटेन करके रखना. Okay, so here are some 4 different rules were given in your book so to keep ourselves healthy and fit. First is keep yourself clean. Okay, अपने आप को साफ रखो. Second, exercise daily. Third, हैव अ गुड फूड हैबिट, खाना अच्छा खाओ. फोर्थ, स्लीप वेल, और अपनी नींद को भी पूरी करो. ठीक है, दीज आर द 4 good habits एवरी वन शुड फॉलो इन देयर डेली लाइफ. फर्स्ट वन इज कीप योर सेल्फ क्लीन, सेकेंड एक्सरसाइज डेली, थर्ड हैव गुड फूड हैबिट, एंड फोर्थ स्लीप वेल. सो फर्स्ट वी विल डिस्कस स्लीपिंग क्लीन. अपने आप को हम साफ सुथरा कैसे रह सकते हैं? हाउ वी कीप आवर सेल्फ क्लीन? So we keep ourselves clean by doing some good habits in our daily life, like daily brush your brush our teeth at in the morning and in the night also before going to bed. Second, wash our hands before and after meal. Third, comb our hair and oil our hair properly. Fourth, we should wash our clothes daily and wear wash clothes. Okay, wipe our nose. Fifth, five, wipe our nose with the handkerchief. Okay, sixth, keep our nails short and clean. अपने नाखून को साफ सुथरा रखना. So these are the six habits which keep ourselves clean. Okay, now second good habit is exercise daily. Okay, exercise daily. So doing exercise, our body becomes fit and healthy. So हमको daily exercise करना चाहिए. ओके हम अगर खाना खा के बेड पे पड़ जाएंगे तो सुस्त हो जाएंगे, हमारी बॉडी बहुत ज़्यादा लेज़ी हो जाएगी. सो वी मस्ट डू एक्सरसाइज डेली इन आवर डेली लाइफ. ओके एंड इफ वी पीपल वी आर नॉट गेटिंग टाइम टू एक्सरसाइज, प्लेइंग आउटडोर गेम्स ऑल्सो कीप्स अस हेल्दी. इट इज़ लाइक अ एक्सरसाइज. बाहर जाके क्रिकेट खेलना, फुटबॉल खेलना, रनिंग करना, बैडमिंटन खेलना, दीज ऑल आर द गुड हैबिट एंड इट कीप्स आवर बॉडी स्ट्रांग एंड हेल्दी. Okay, playing outdoor game also. Whenever we walk straight. Okay, this is also a good habit. Whenever we sit, we must keep our back straight. ठीक है, ये भी एक बहुत अच्छा practice है to keep ourselves good and healthy. So this is second good habit. Now third one, good food habits. Good food habits मतलब we have to eat a balanced diet in which cereals, pulses, green vegetables, fruits, milk, everything is involved. This is a balanced diet which keeps our body away from disease, which protects our body from disease. This is also a good habit. So everything what we do in our daily life makes our body good and healthy. अच्छे काम करेंगे, अच्छा खाना खाएंगे तो अच्छे से रहेंगे. ठीक है, so we have to keep ourselves clean and healthy and we have to eat good food. We don't like and we have to drink plenty of water daily. Daily हमको ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा पानी पीना चाहिए. ये जो फ्राइड फूड्स आइटम होते हैं जो रोड साइड वेंडर्स उसको बेचते हैं या पैक्ड फूड आइटम होते हैं लाइक चॉकलेट, स्वीट्स, ये सारी चीज़ों को हमको ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा अवॉइड करना चाहिए. वी मस्ट अवॉइड दिस थिंग्स टू ईट. ओके, बिकॉज दिस टाइप ऑफ थिंग्स मेक अस सिक. जो रोड साइड वेंडर्स होते हैं जो अपने फूड्स को अनकवर्ड रखते हैं, अगर हम उसको खाते हैं तो कहीं ना कहीं हम बीमार पड़ेंगे, हमको फूड पॉइजनिंग होगा. सो वी मस्ट कीप आवर सेल्फ अवे फ्रॉम दिस टाइप ऑफ फूड्स, पैकेट फूड्स, चिप्स, फ्राइज, ओके, बर्गर, पिज्जा, ये सारी चीज़ें नहीं खानी चाहिए ज़्यादा. वी हैव टू ईट हेल्दी डाइट डेली. ओके, नाउ लास्ट वन इज स्लीप वेल. लास्ट गुड हैबिट इज स्लीप वेल. सो वी हैव टू गिव अवर बॉडी रेस्ट. हमको अपनी बॉडी को बहुत आराम देना चाहिए. दिन भर हम काम करते हैं, खेलते हैं, थक जाते हैं. सो अवर बॉडी ऑल्सो नीड्स रेस्ट. सो वी हैव टू गो टू बेड अर्ली एंड गेट अप अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग. रात में जल्दी सोना चाहिए और जल्दी उठना चाहिए. हर किसी को एटलीस्ट 8 hours सोना चाहिए, विच कीप्स अवर बॉडी हेल्दी. ये भी एक बहुत अच्छा आदत है कि जल्दी सो जाओ, जल्दी उठ जाओ, एटलीस्ट 8 hours की नींद पूरी करो. It also keeps our body healthy. Okay, so in your book 4 good habits were given. Keep yourself clean, exercise daily, good food habit and sleep well. These are the 4 good habits which keeps our body healthy, fit and active to do our daily work. Okay student, we have completed this one also. Now we are going to start the exercise question. Okay everyone, do your exercise question very correctly. Now pick the correct answers. First one, if our hair is dry, we should apply what? B, oil. We should apply B, oil. Second, we must sit our back. We must sit with our back relaxed or tilted or straight. Yes, option number C, straight. हमको सीधा बैठना चाहिए. Third one, we must sleep for at least 10 hours. So we must sleep at least 8 hours, not 4, not 15. 15 is very much and 4 is very less. Minimum 8 hours. Okay? Fourth one, we must clean our nose with our handkerchief. Handkerchief मतलब रुमाल, ठीक है? We must clean our nose with our handkerchief. So I am repeating again. Write down the answers. Sorry everyone. First, if our hair is dry, we should apply oil. B, oil. Second, we must sit with our back straight. Option number C, straight. Third one, we must sleep for at least 10 hours. Answer number A, 8 hours. Fourth, we must clean our nose with our handkerchief. Option number B, handkerchief. Now, B, circle the odd ones. Give reason for your answers. Here you have to give the reasons for your answer. So, first one, brushing teeth, washing hands, eating sweets, taking a bath. Eating sweets is a bad habit and brushing teeth, washing hands and taking bath is a good habit. Now, second, milk, chocolate, fruits and egg. So, milk, chocolate and eggs directly or indirectly we obtain from animals, but fruit we obtain from plants. Third, nail clipper, mud, towel and handkerchief. Nail clipper, mud and handkerchief we use to clean ourselves, but mud is the thing which makes us dirty. ठीक है, वो हमको गंदा बनाता है, unhygienic. So, nail clipper, towel and handkerchief are the things which we use to clean ourselves. Okay, now C, fill in the blanks. First, we must keep our nails dash and dash, short and clean. Answer is short and clean. So, spelling is S-H-O-R-T, short, and C-L-E-A-N-S, clean, short and clean. Second, we must have our meals at fixed time every day. Okay, F-I-X-E-S, fixed time every day. Third, food purchased from roadside vendors make us sick. Spelling is S-I-C-K, sick. ठीक है? Again, I am repeating. Check everyone. First one, we must keep our nails short and clean. Second, we must have our meals at fixed time every day. Okay. Third, food purchased from roadside vendors make us sick. ठीक है? वो हमको क्या बनाते हैं? बीमार बनाते हैं. Okay. Now, page 10 all of you. Open page number 86. ठीक है? Page number 86 निकालो सब. D, take a look at this picture. What are these children doing? Write. You have to write what are these picture children were doing. So, first a girl, what she doing? She is washing her hands. So, you can write washing hands. W-A-S-H-I-N-D. Washing. H-A-N-D-N-S. H-A-N-D-S. Hands. Washing hands. Now, second, what the girl is doing? Cleaning nose. So, you can write C-L-E-A-N-I-N-G. Cleaning N-O-S-E. Nose. Cleaning nose. Okay. Now, the third one, what the boy is doing? He is brushing his teeth. So, you can write brushing teeth. B-R-U-S-H-I-N-G. Brushing teeth. B-R-U-S-H-I-N-G. Brushing teeth. Clear ho gaya? Again, I am repeating. Check your answers. First one is, girl is washing her hands. So, you can write washing hands. Second, girl is cleaning her nose. So, you can write cleaning nose. Third, boy is brushing his teeth. So, you can write third brushing teeth. Okay, everyone. So, student, we have completed chapter number 18, exercise, everything. Sorry. And question answer are given in the answer key of November month syllabus. I want that every student must complete their work. Okay? Every student must complete their work till chapter 18. Okay? We have completed. In the video class, we have already discussed up to chapter number 19. In the next video class, I will give you the internal question and exercise of chapter number 19. ठीक है? So time to time you people must complete your work. Okay? Time to time you people must complete your work, because you know any time we will call the copies, we will call for the copies, and you must have to give your copies. Okay? No one give me the copy before incomplete. No one give me their incomplete copy. Everyone must complete your copy, because by school bus will came and we collect your copies for checking. ठीक है, सब अपनी कॉपी कंप्लीट करो अच्छे से एंड कंप्लीट योर वर्क, रिपीट द चैप्टर्स, लर्न रीड द चैप्टर्स आफ्टर द वीडियो क्लास. ओके, थैंक यू सो मच क्लास, सी यू ऑल इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास, बाय.